these rules around what is seen as acceptable.
Yeah, this is also quite wild to look back on the things that could be said in these TV shows. A lot of these sort of Ricky Lake style shows where
Jesus fucking Christ,
would see a very young person say like lose weight, and then everyone would applaud, and it was just sort of every afternoon on TV for everybody to see.